Hey, Tasha, have you seen Angus?
Yes, he's downstairs blowing things up. Just look at this. He ruined my decorating.
Downstairs? Okay.
What a mess! If he thinks I'm cleaning this place up, he can shove it.
Oh, hi, Julie. How are you today?
Angus, what the hell are you doing?
Ah, Julie! Quick, cover your ears! Yes, Julie, I need to make more room in the cellar to fit my kegs of amaranth ale, and I was just blowing out some rock.
That was quite a bang. What are you using?
Oh, Otto gave me some of these great detonators. Alone, they don't pack much of a punch, but mix them with something volatile like creeper dung, and you've got yourself an explosion. Here, try them out. They're a blast.
Thanks. I swear, Otto's a borderline pyromaniac.
Well, he sure knows how to mix a bomb. And now I have more room for my nectar of the gods. In fact, we'll sample it tonight, and then we'll all go...
Julie, thank heavens I found you. A swarm of strange pests are attacking everything at the creeper pens. We've cleared out all the creepers except Bessie. She's too pregnant to move. Please help me save her.
What, am I the only one in town with a sword?
Come on, before Bessie gets hurt.
Okay, let's go.